This is Kate. I'm at the Hoot, Nanny at Apple Valley Park at the Horse Fan Center. This is what's going on. I've never been here before, so this will be a challenge. It's a friendly dog. It's a cool looking cake. Is that made out of chicken? Oh, okay. I'm not going to eat it. There's the chili cook-off going on today with Felix, the DJ. People making chili, you can take tests. See which is the best chili. A lot of farmers and ranchers are here. And there's a smoking pig here, I guess. I don't know. What do I know? Is this pig right here?
That's hog right there.
Huh? Yeah?
That's pig, yeah.
Wow. Where's its head?
Where's its head? Not here.
Okay. It's going to get a head.
Yeah. No head shot today.
See how that tastes later. That sounds like that's hot chili. Here's the water tent. Looking for my friend Debbie. I don't know where she is.
Yeah, it came to that.
Oh, Debbie, where are you? Oops. See her here. Is that it?
Oh, yeah. There's only one team in the NFL. Huh?
No, Green
Bay!
That's
the only team.
No.
Green Bay!
Not the quarterback.
Now, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We have the good fans.
Hey, at least
you know Green Bay.
You
have
the
different
forms.
It can't be
that.
Let's try this
chop. No, it's true. Just think the Raiders are going to Vegas. Red or Sox.
Hey, be nice.
True, but they still
be nice. They won today.
I need to have somebody talk on this.
Funny thing is that like
Oh, we have our nephew who's a Steeler fan. Oh my God.
He got married. Got in his knees to do it.
He bowed down in front of the preacher. Bottom of his shoes say Steelers.
Stay tuned.